It's just an opportunity for fans to get to see what we do. It gives them a chance to see us up close and personal. It's really cool. It gives us a chance to perform for people that may not have seen us yet. As musicians, that's what we like, enjoy doing, is performing. The traditional things we play, fight song, swing march, and William Tell, that everyone recognizes and identifies with, and gives us a chance to play our halftime show music. It's very exciting.
Band premiered a show of music from cartoon families.
This year was the largest Razorback marching band in the history of the university, I think 358 members. The band's spectacular. It gives us a chance to showcase some of our auxiliary units, such as our color guard, majorettes, and feature twirlers, and feature our drum line. They'll play a cadence that was written just for them. It also gives us a chance to meet and interact and say thank you to some of the fans and alumni of the band program. Donations are just, you know, their support. It gives us a chance to meet some of those people and say thank you. I'm very excited about Coach Anderson being here. It's exciting to have an influential and special person to the university here to share this night with us. It's always enjoyable for us to have other people recognize the work we put in, to be the driving force behind the fan energy and excitement and spirit and all of our athletic venues.